We took two of the world's toughest trucks in a 400-foot cliff. This is the truck made by Tonka.